tanks. The cars have been repaired and the ECUs are in the torpedoes. You're gonna use them for this recce mission and then for the main move on the submarine when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to stop the sub's resupply convoy. Then we'll go into the water to take a look at it. The sooner you take out the convoy, the sooner you get wet.
I love the water. You kitesurf, Crest?
I'd look like I've got a wasting disease.
Oh, you should try it.
I've got a wasting disease.
Anyone can do it, as long as they've got the time and money to get down to Baja when the wind's right, and they got a little guy on staff to paddle out and launch their kites.
How egalitarian.
Oh, yeah. My kitesurfing buddies are like the most diverse group of people. Some of them are billionaires and Vinewood actors, and some are just regular old Snapmatic influencers with eight-figure trust funds. I did my whole series B-round out on the waves.
But golf's not elitist enough.
Exactly, Crest. We'll get you out there. I like to take pictures of myself working out, like a normal, regular guy with his buddies.
I just love social media. You got the first mine. Now for the rest. I've sent you an image via email. These are the underwater mines you need to destroy.
Right. Well, good thing we brought torpedoes. They have a shorter range, so you've got to get fairly close to the mines in order to lock on. Too close, and you'll get caught in the blast, but, you know, you can figure that out.
returned. Don't get comfortable, because you'll be back down there soon enough.